This video shows the working theory of aluminum air battery. Oxygen and water flow into the air cathode. Only oxygen is able to pass through this barrier. Under the impact of catalyst, oxygen gains electrons and then reacts with water. It finally turns into hydroxide ion. The hydroxide ion reacts with aluminum ion, ultimately generates aluminum hydroxide. And electricity. Newest information about aluminum air battery is on Trumony.